to put yourself in a position where you're acknowledging the slump. You just want to acknowledge that you're not doing what you do consistently. If I'm getting out and not having the consistency in my at-bats, whatever it is, I go back, I might have somebody video, watch what I'm doing in the cage. I'm paying attention to my games. I'm trying to see what am I doing differently now than what I do when I'm doing things successfully. And that's all I'm doing. But I'm not trying to devalue myself and put myself in a mindset that it's hard to get out of. You know you're struggling, so now the idea is to figure out what are you doing opposite of what you're doing when you're good. And it's just being consistent with doing the things that you're doing when you're good. So.